days. Still getting an average of 4 students in my class periods. I don't know exactly what's going on. I have some suspicions. I got a hot tip. I'm gonna figure this out if nobody else can. Adolescents everywhere acting odd. Old folks tripping, blaming it on the wrath of God. Looked at the TV, didn't believe what I seen. My students walking the streets like some kind of fiends. Wreaking havoc, smashing stores to my surprise. Doing it all with a glazed look in their eyes. Like a zombie, nah, that'll be asinine. When they just trouble teens, finding ways to pass the time. It'd think I was thinking that they was truant. The media attempting to blame it up on the music. But it can't be that. I listen to the same tracks, not for leisure, but research. I break down each verse, determining what's appropriate for school dances. Anyway, I'm checking it out. Not taking chances, school's in session, but my class is empty. None of my coworkers wanna travel with me. So I'm off on my own, walking the quiet streets. Not sure where I'm going or what I'm trying to reach. Feeling a bit like Rick Grimes. Something's making my innocent kids commit crimes. What's going on? What's going on out there? That's got everybody scared. Somebody gotta get up. What's going on outside that's making the dead folk rise? We gotta get up. Somebody gotta get up. Looking like we need a hero, not a bystander. Somebody gotta grow some and find answers. Walking through the neighborhood, ducking behind cars. Hoping the police can put these suckers behind bars. I see a group of teens run up on a homeless cat. Smack the chain cup out his hand, kick him in the back. This is crazy, I gotta make a move quick. Ran into a nearby bar and grabbed the pool stick. And I'd use it if I had to, I'd be glad to. But the sad truth is that these bad dudes were no more than 11 to 12. With some rehabilitation, they could better themselves. So instead of me going Soul Calibur on them, I try to warn them. Put a little bit of pressure on them, but all they gave me was blank looks. Rolling their eyes like the Undertaker throwing a tombstone. I'm straight shook. I don't know what's behind this nuisance, but I got to find my students and keep moving. Feeling a bit like Shane and Lori, keeping secrets. Wish I could change the story, but I can't. What's going on out there? That's got everybody scared. Somebody gotta get up. Now we gotta get up. Get up. Get up.